So this is the Python tutorial. In that, first program to display a welcome message. So simply write print, and in that double quote you write whatever the message you have to display. So you can click on try it yourself and you can display that message. Here in the left part your program, and in the right part your output. So instead of hello world, I will write here hello B computer. Just student, not dynamic, because not all are participating in this. So click on run. So this will interpret and we will get the output. Hello B computer students. So this is our first Python program. In that we can display a welcome message like hello world. Next, in Python is very powerful in that we can do file handling, we can connect Python with the databases like MySQL, MongoDB. Then in Python also there are some exercises, so that today we will solve. So now tell me, I want to display a hello world. So what I have to write here? Can anyone tell? So we have to write print. So I'm getting answers in chat. So print and submit answer. So again, exercise will be open. Print. Then click on submit. So it is correct. So in this way, we can display an output in Python. Second, here there is if loop and there is some problem in if loop. So how to solve this problem? Can anyone tell? When I click on submit, it is showing error. So here they have told there is some error. Kajal says use semicolon here. Okay. Still not correct. In Python, semicolon is not required like Java or C, C++. First program we have seen, print. After that, there is no semicolon. So semicolon is not compulsory here. So can anyone tell what is the problem here? Remove KK. Who is KK? Remove this. Okay. Still not correct. So already in question they have given error. Here is indentation error. So how to resolve this indentation error? So it is correct. What I did here, I give spaces after if loop. So that is indentation I have given for that block. So in this way we can remove the indentation error, we can correct that. Next, how to give comments related to that? So which special character is used for comment in Python? Can anyone guess? Hash. So Priyanka says hash. So yes, using hash we can give comments in Python. Next, multi-line comment. How to give multi-line comments in Python? You can type answers in chat. So there are three lines and we have to give comment to all the three lines. And how to give comments? So like Java, can we give slash star star slash? No. And what will be the answer? Can anyone type in chat how to give comment, multi-line comment in Python? Nobody knows. Priyanka, Shivani, Kajal, Chiu, how to give multi-line comments in Python? So like single line we use hash. Priyanka says double quote, okay. Kajal says triple quote. Yes. So we have to use three times quotes for multi-name. Then here we have to create a variable in Python name as car name, and we have to assign value as value here. In how to create a variable in Python, so can anyone tell how to create a variable in Python? Priyanka, Kajal, Chu, Yogita. Priyanka says car name and Volvo. Okay, so same as Java, only data type is not compulsory here. Mayuri raise hand. Okay, click on submit. So in this way we can create a variable. Next exercise, in that we have to create a variable of x, and in that we have to assign 50. So how to create a variable of x, and in that we have to assign value as 50. So Kajal says write x and is equal to 50. So it is correct. Ashwini says correct. Next. Here we have to create one variable and we have to do addition of that. X is equal to 50, but there is only one single space is there. So here they have told 5, and we have to do addition in print. What I have to write here, X between X and Y plus. Okay, so here we did the addition of two variables, so it is correct. Next, here we have to complete z. Kajal says write z is equal to x plus y, and then in print write as head. So 10 plus 5 is equal to 15, that will be stored in the z, and we are displaying the z's value, that is 15. So addition program is this. Next, remove the illegal characters in the variable name. So which are the illegal characters in the variable name? So when we submit this, it is showing problem. So this is the variable name, to my dash first underscore name. So like this, we can't create a variable. So what I have to delete here, what I have to remove to create a correct variable, two. Okay, my this says delete two. Submit, still not correct. I have deleted two, still it is showing error. There are some illegal characters in the variable. Dash, Yogita says remove dash. Okay, submit, correct. So in variable name we can't use dash. Next, here we have to create a three variables, and in that we have to initialize as orange. So how? Dash. All three missing part as a dash is equal to. Okay. So all the three variables we initialize as the orange. Next, here one function is created, name is myfunc, and here what I have to write here before x, here we are making the variable. So what I have to write here before x, any data type I have to write,